The COVID-19 epidemic ravaged the world in 2020, which changed the way of mobility. Two-wheelers became the choice of more people. We're going to take a look at the top 10 motorcycles on Mega Chinamotor's website that attracted most attention of domestic and overseas consumers in 2020. Top 1. Senki Alien Monster SK300K. The drafting of this bike is inspired by the ancient flying aliens and is designed according to the biological elements of the alien warrior. Engine and steel trellis frame. The whole vehicle adopts new high-strength steel trellis frame. The high-performance DOHC300 water-cooled 4-valve engine has strong power and low vibration. With the Bosch Intelligent Electric Injection System power, this engine has more linear output and is more stable at high speed. Refractive LED tail light. Multi-level refractive light control technology is adopted in tail lights, which makes the LED light source clear as well as reducing the dazzling effect. Intelligent digital LCD meter. The full LCD digital display is clear to display the real-time vehicle speed and fuel consumption. 5-in-1 LED headlight. In order to increase the area of light exposure, the innovative 5-piece LED lighting technology has been used on the vehicle's headlight. The 5 light beads of high brightness up to 24,000 CD makes the ride at night easier and clearer. Bosch EFI system. Bosch EFI system, with precise injection technology, achieves stronger output of power. Two system modes are available. Sports mode is for strong power explosiveness and fuel saving mode makes the long distance riding comfortable and stable. Top 2. Hydrogen EVOII HJ215A. The new Evo adopts a low rev and high torque engine to achieve a maximum power of 7.8 kW 7,500 rpm and a maximum torque of 10.5 N.m 6,000 rpm. The gradability is greater than 20 degrees. By optimizing the combustion chamber, the compression ratio is as high as 9.11, and the fuel consumption is only 2.5 L 100 km. The new generation Evo is known as the street bike hero because it has all the visual elements of a popular street bike: the all face, the wide shoulder, high handlebar, the hunchback fuel tank, fairing, turnip tail, upward silencer, bold central shock absorber, front and rear disc brakes, colored wheel hub, etc. It looks like a mechanical beast about to roar on the streets. The overall appearance design shows arrogance and strength. The alien face headlamp, layered high-low beam, LED light source, and lotus-shaped taillight with 12 bright LED beads provide effective illumination to all purposes and ensure safe riding at night. The angular 14L fuel tank has cool decorative cover on both sides. The color ring tire is made of hard, wear-resistant materials, with good grip to conquer any road conditions. The HD dashboard, negative full-screen digital display, enables the rider to easily check the riding data on the road. The split saddle shows high-end luxury, and the upturned pillion is also unique, which is comfortably cushioned both for the rider and passenger. The adjustable central rear shock absorber, with integral rear shock protection plate, for comfortable riding, delivers a pleasing riding experience. Top 3. Benda Chinchilla 300. Chinchilla, Benda's brand new American-style cruiser, was officially launched into the market. The adoption of a V-shaped two-cylinder engine and bell drive makes it more like an American cruiser. The LED lights and the high-specification brake system and ABS demonstrate the current standards of domestic cruisers. Chinchilla 300 presents the design style of current popular American cruisers, while the compact body and the black color scheme adds to metal and sports elements, which forms a sharp contrast with the mainstream domestic American cruisers. The differences between the low-end and the high-end versions are mainly reflected in the rear rocker arm, tire and ABS. The high-end version adopts Timson tires and aluminum rear flat fork, which greatly improves the riding texture and visual effect. The retro-style single LCD meter greatly improves visual effect. The large fuel tank increases cruising distance. BD315 is equipped with a 298cc water-cooled V-twin, with a maximum power of 22.5 kW, 30 PS. With the addition of a continental belt, the life of the transmission system can be maximally extended, and the maintenance-free nature of the belt can significantly reduce maintenance costs. More importantly, the belt adds to the feature of an orthodox American cruiser. The aluminum rear flat fork meets the requirements of lightweight and harmonious appearance, but the cost is slightly higher than that of the traditional steel flat fork, thus, it only appears on the high-end version. TOP 4. Lifen, KPT 450, LF 500. Last year, Lifen held a grand new product release conference to introduce a DV scooter and Lifen KPV to the market, indicating that Lifen was once again enhancing its motorcycle business. The large ADV model, KPT 450, LF 500, appeared on Lifen's overseas homepage. Trailers of this model had been exposed in China before that. With the gradual recovery of life in motorcycles, KPT 450 will soon appear in the public. For appearance, KPT 450 draws on some design techniques of KTM, including the semi-hollowed-out rear rocker arm, large tank side cover, and donkey-faced head, presenting an overall outline of a large displacement ADV. In addition to 20L fuel tank, the equipment includes front and rear ABS, spoke wheel rim, Shad 3 box, full-color LCD instrument, adjustable windshield, inverted front fork, LED lights, engine guard plate, large ground clearance, front 19-inch and rear 17-inch tires, two-seat height options, 805mm, 820mm, adjustable handlebar, USB charging outlet, high exhaust, and factory-provided bumper. It is said to carry a 450cc water-cooled single-cylinder EV engine with Italian origin, but no more details revealed. With the recovery of Lifen's motorcycle business, the official appearance of KPT 450 should not be too far away. It will be a rare model in its field in the current domestic motorcycle market. With a 450cc single-cylinder engine, great traffic ability, and a large fuel tank delivering long mileage, Lifen KPT 450 is a much-anticipated ADV. TOP 5. ZNEN, Veracruz. Veracruz is a big innovation on basis of the Cruz. The design of the scooter demonstrates retro and minimalism. The headlight, front hatch, and taillight are made slightly square, reflecting a retro style. The body, especially the chromium-plated parts, is streamlined, which features lightness in the beauty of modern craftsmanship. The entire body looks simple, smooth, and elegant. The energy-saving LED lights are environmentally friendly and have a longer service life. The streamlined body highlights the scooter. The chrome-plated design, LED lights, and innovative wing modeling are refreshing. The outline of the meter panel is well aligned with that of the headlight, which looks more graceful with the proper layout of front turn lights. The front turn lights chime in with the rear lights. The chrome-plated parts create a unanimously simple and retro body. Immense power, long service life, good heat dissipation, low noise, low fuel consumption, smooth acceleration, comfortable riding experience. All these will give you an excellent riding experience. TOP 6. Benda, ASURA 400. In the ultra-competitive middleweight street bike market, Benda offers the ASURA 400 that is designed with a single-sided swing arm and powered by its own 400cc dual-cylinder engine and takes on an ultra-modern original look. It took 3 years from development inception to mass production of ASURA 400. Benda independently completed the appearance design, matching of powertrain to the frame, and the design of single-sided swing arm. The unique appearance is extremely impressive. The body is compact,